It's Brian Hickey off of Coyle Avenue. After a dramatic crash early this morning, leaves this car on its top after it crashed through a power pole and landed on its top in this neighbor's yard here on Coyle Avenue. The car burst into flames after the crash. Witnesses say the driver got out and took off running. All of this after he first hit a pickup truck and then came crashing into this yard. The sheriff's department is still looking for the suspect driver, but the driver's father did come to the scene a short time later and say that his son had not been taking his medication, and he believes that may have led to this crash. On Coyle Avenue, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 reports.